Give it a good hit, Eli. Hit it hard.